one yet. Stay tuned. Stay tuned.
So we're back at it, waiting here.
We haven't left.
Haven't left. Our flight was originally for 8 something. It's almost 12 o'clock. We think our flight's not going to leave until 12, honestly.
I don't mind the people are coming off the plane now.
So. Yeah, so. There's not to put everybody on blast like that. But yeah.
So,
we just chilling here, waiting for our fucking plane.
I am feeling like I'm on the
spit of that. No, legit. Her allergies are acting up. So.
Ready to roll?
Yo, facts. As soon as we land. As soon as we land, that's all we're doing.
Like, yeah, literally off the plane, on the curb.
Mm-hmm. You'll see. You'll see. Don't worry. So, we're going back.
Okay.
Here we are. We're here. We're finally on the plane.
No, what time is it? 11:51.
Literally, we're gonna be like leaving at 12 apparently, landing at like 2-ish almost.
In the morning, and then we go with
it. And we'll see you then.
Not us in the dark.
Guys, we're here. We're actually at a really cute like kind of spot. Our Uber came in clutch, low key. All right, Uber came in clutch though, cause we rolled up
prior
at the airport, bro. Cause we wanted to smoke literally right at the airport, but obviously nobody has lighters coming off the airport, so we were waiting and we like ordered an Uber. Then they texted the Uber driver being like, "Yo, can we smoke?"
Yeah, because I was like, "Let's get to the point."
In the car, yeah, for real. And that guy canceled the Uber on us, so then we got automatically, like, didn't even respond. Actually, he was going to respond.
He was
and then
he was like, nah.
He was like,
we're not dealing with this hooligans. At 3 a.m.
Hooligans at 3 a.m.
He's like, 3 a.m., we're not dealing with this, no.
For real. So then we got a cool Uber driver, and we asked him if he had a lighter. He did. Asked him if we could smoke in his car. He was like, I would, but he's, like, Ubering, so he didn't want to, like, have other people.
But we were the last people.
Which means that also made no sense, because he was saying, because... Keep in mind, like, he wanted a hit. Like, he was saying that, like, he smokes and that he wanted a hit and that, like, if he could get, like, a little pinch and shit like that. But, like, if that was the case, then we should have just lit it up in his car and then I could have gave him, like, the little...
By the time we got here, yeah, I could have gave him whatever.
Whatever was left. But what ended up happening was that we used his lighter and I gave him, like, a pinch for a bowl.
You hear my mom? No, you don't
hear my mom. Oh, my God, is that... We gotta go. We gotta go. Day 2, and this is what we're looking at. Who is she?
Yes.
With the light.
Yes. Yeah. I love this.
Yo, it looks so good. Hey, so we at the beach. Can't see shit, but we just took cute ass pictures. So follow us on Instagram, TikTok. There's our title. No, literally, but it was cute. Some random guys came up to us and tried to take
old
our picture.
He wanted us to be a sugar baby.
No, legit, but he wasn't showing the money, so.
If you don't show the money.
Shoot. No, legit. He took some cute.
Probably Instagram.
No,
like,
insert here or follow us on Instagram, TikTok, you know, on YouTube. Follow down below, subscribe, you know, like, comment, all that good shit. Because we not back, but we back, so.
Right, just stay tuned. Stay tuned. And I can't fucking see, bro. Like, I really
can't. Yo, so we'll come back when we're at a different spot. But we just chilling, vibing.
It was the vibe.
Legit. Stay tuned. Oh my God, I think it's starting, guys. Oh my God, I think it's starting. It's starting. I have to hold on tight. Okay, guys. Oh my God. Oh, okay. It's a lot higher than I thought it was. It's a lot higher. Okay, bye-bye. Try to get the whole round this time. Whole round this time. too bad. Ooh. It goes like sharp around the corners.
I'm gonna bump into that.
No, legit. Legit. I feel like.
Oh my god.
I feel like I'm literally gonna crash into the person. Run! Another one! Oh my god, why is that one so close? Look how close that one is.
Hi y'all!
Y'all did it! Ooh, follow us on Instagram, TikTok for the live. We're at a restaurant that's right next to the roller coaster, and we're just eating some food, so. Whoa.
We already ate it, so.
Going live now. Hey.
Hi, I'm tired.
Yo, we've legit been up for like almost 24 hours at this point, but it's whatever. We're bowling.
I've been up since, I've been 7 on a Friday.
On the Friday, yeah.
7 a.m. on a Friday.
I was gonna say, I was up probably at 8. A.M. on a Friday, so
almost
about 24 hours with now 3 hours of sleep because we went to bed at 5 a.m. woke up at 8:30 a.m. and now it's
12.
Yeah. So.
Yeah,
we're trying to swim, so. Oops. But yeah, we'll see. It like there's multiple people here, so on her team, her brother won, and I'm still going, so I'll let y'all know if I win in a second.
But it's my mom, her mom.
Me, so we'll see. I am not in the lead right now. Your mom is in the lead.
That is surprising.
Legit, but I got a strike and I don't think they count until the end. So I'll let y'all know. I'll come back. I did not win. Okay, bye. We will see you next.
No. No. Why would you do that?
You have a wristband? New location, can't see again, but like museums. Boardwalk vibes. We're about to go onto a speedboat and helicopter, so we'll definitely put videos in of that. But right now, we're just about to walk over there, take pictures, videos, like we do. See ya. What is that? Whoa, you can't even see it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. But we're about to go in a helicopter.
Right.
Never been in. Well, never been in a helicopter before. She has in videos. So.
She's gonna like it.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Are you scared
No, I'm honestly really excited. This stuff doesn't really scare me.
If you like a plane, I feel like you like a helicopter.
Yeah, and as long as we're not diving out of it. Good. That's all I care about. As long as we're safe inside of something. So, yeah. So we're gonna go do that, and we'll see you in a second. My bad. One more time.
Strawberry lemonade, a couple like kind of strawberries.
Okay, okay.
Lemon, a little bit of lime.
Oh, nice. Vodka. It's giving great color.
Let's try it.
Okay, let's see. Ooh, it's a little full. Okay, it's way too hot for this. I gotta go. Coming because it's someone's birthday month. So yeah, y'all see a lot more coming up. Thank you.